I've had my fill of healthy food and now I'm pining for something a little more stylish, a little more exotic. And for that, I've come to Cafe Manji in pristine Powai in Mumbai. And I believe they make a mean stuffed chicken. Come along, let's go inside. Hello, how are you?
Hi.
Good to see you, man.
Good to see you. Welcome to Cafe Manji.
Thank you so much. Okay, guys, this is Chef Krishna. He's the executive chef, the man behind Cafe Manji. Now, what is cooking over here, guys?
Chicken Manji.
Okay.
We call it Chicken Manji. Basically, it is chicken, stuffed chicken.
I've heard about this stuffed chicken. Everybody talks about the stuffed chicken at Cafe Manji. Okay, shall we start making it then?
Definitely. So we'll take one chicken breast, approximately 150 grams.
Okay.
That is more enough for one portion.
Okay.
And then we have to slit into.
So you've taken a breast of chicken and you've slit it through.
Slit it into.
And you opened it.
So we'll just give a.
So you're going to make it as thin as possible. Okay, so we flattened the chicken out and now we're going to move to the stuffing, correct?
Stuffing.
Okay.
So, stuffing, as I told you, we do require mushrooms, which we'll chop, fine chop.
Okay.
And then, this need to be sauteed.
Okay, so we've chopped mushrooms really fine. Little olive oil on the frying pan.
Yeah. We'll just saute this mushroom.
Okay.
We'll add spinach.
Okay, now this spinach has also been, boiled, sauteed one?
This is boiled one. And then we'll add cottage cheese. Then we'll add ricotta cheese.
Okay. And ricotta is a nice creamy cheese.
Then salt to taste. And crushed paper.
So we saute all these ingredients together and you have to let it cool down and then you make a nice little shape and stuff it.
Shape and stuff.
Okay. Okay, so now this wonderful stuffing of spinach and cheese and all that is cooled down.
Yeah.
Now what
else? Now we'll add black olives in this.
Okay.
And we'll have some green olives as well. This is the ready. Mixture of
the stuffing.
The stuffing.
Okay, the same thing that we made.
Yeah.
So you're making a nice parcel out of
parcel
this,
out.
Literally.
The stuffed chicken is ready. Now we'll move for the marination. What we required for this chicken.
For the outside of the chicken. All right.
For this, we do require Dijon mustard. Okay. Then we'll take salt.
Okay.
Crushed paper. Then we'll take the WC sauce, Worcestershire.
Okay, Worcester sauce.
Yeah. Then extra virgin olive oil we'll take.
You're making an emulsion over here.
Yeah, emulsion.
It's nice and thickening it is.
Yes. So that it will go well and with the what we have done, the manji chicken stuff.
Okay.
The marination is ready.
And now this needs to remain for about half an hour.
Half an hour. After the marination, we'll put it on the grill.
2 minutes in the grill, and then it goes straight into the smoky wood fire oven. Okay, so this wonderful looking chicken is out of the grill and it's looking very nice,
yeah.
Huh? All the grill marks and all that.
Yeah.
So you've got some chicken stock, you've got a few vegetables in it, onion, etc.
Yeah.
You put fresh herbs, you put the chicken inside,
yeah.
And now you're covering it up. Hot and straight out of the wood fire oven. This chicken is now nearly ready to eat. This waits for me to dig my teeth into it. Okay, so the food has arrived and so has the big boss, Prashant Chaudhary.
Hi, Kunal.
Hi, Prashant. How are you?
Very good.
Everybody's talking about the menu, which is different, you know.
It's an Italian menu. It's a very traditional Italian menu, which is balanced with, you know, a little bit of comfort food. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, our USPs and stuff like that. One of them is the wood fire oven restaurant, which is a show oven.
I'm going to come to the wood fire oven, but I think we should start eating. Because this food is waiting for us.
Too long.
And we can't come. What does manji mean?
Manji means mango.
Oh, it does?
It does mean mango.
And on that note, I think we should help ourselves to some of this wonderful chicken which has been made in this wood fire oven that we spoke about. Help myself to this.
To this full piece, huh?
Yeah. So here we are. We've got our manji chicken and this is your...
One of our signature, dishes.
Signature dishes, huh? It's nice. But you know, I watched him make it. And every ingredient has been thought through so that it's a burst of taste, you know?
Yeah.
So you've got this olives happening inside.
That's true.
With this paneer and this ricotta and all that. And then the outside you've got the marinade, which was really nice. And then the grill and then the wood fire. That thing is just staring out at me right now, you know?
Come.
And this is just mangy, and that's mango.
Yes.
I think we should just attack the dessert immediately. Come on, have some. I think this is a great way to end this meal.
Mm.
It's really nice. This is a great dessert. And I hope that mango season come and mango seasons go. But I hope the mangy season remains for a long, long time, yeah?
I'm sure. Thank you, Kunal.
Gosh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Kunal, good seeing you after a long time.
Good to see you. This day has been a day of discovery for me. I've discovered new restaurants, new cuisines, and new styles of cooking. But unfortunately, the day has come to an end, and so has the episode. Well, that brings us to the end of this episode of The Foodie. Remember, we are on Facebook, and if you want to write to us at weekend@timesnow.tv. Till the next time, it's bye.